Hi everybody, my name is Linda Mayfield. Today I'm going to be painting a little watercolour of bees and flowers. I'm using Cotman, Winsor & Newton Cotman Payne's Grey, Dark Sign Purple, Ultramarine, Cadmium Yellow. I've got some greens mixed up in my palette already, so you can use any old greens that you've already got. I'm using a Ron Ranson Hake brush and two Jackson number 10s. I've got an old one for mixing and I've got a nice newish one that's got a nice point on it. I've sketched out the bees already and we're ready to go.
Thank you.
Okay, folks, so thanks for watching. We've all finished now. I've got the bees and the flowers. The bees are the focus of the painting, so they stand out a lot more, I feel. I'm really pleased with that. I love the wings. I like the little technique with the pencil, 3H pencil. The flowers are nice and soft, slightly out of focus, which is what I wanted. A little bit of foliage and some grassy stems, and I think that looks really nice. Okay, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Have a look on there. And thanks for watching again, folks, and happy painting.